guys, making a quick pit stop. This video is sponsored by McDonald's. What do they say? Get it your way in Mickey D's, or is that Burger King? Anyway, I'm gonna grab a quick some cheeseburgers real quick and head out to the track, because I don't know if you know about track food, but what is it, like $15 tacos and $20 Cokes, and you know, so yeah, we're not gonna have any of that noise. We're just gonna grab some quick cheeseburgers and run. We have arrived. Actually, we're kind of lucky. Our local track is probably, I don't know, 20 minutes from our house. It's not the best track. It's the only one we got. It is a quarter mile track. The only thing is, on testing tune night, they run this deal where they only prep one side and they don't prep the other side. So I guess one lane is for slicks and whatnot, and then the other lane is for street tires, which kind of sucks, because if you want to match race your buddy, like if you have a little bit of a grudge race or whatever with your buddy, you're kind of screwed. You know, either that, or you're gonna have to flip a coin to see who gets the bad side, right? But I guess tonight we're gonna be just going down the sticky side for sure, since we're running on a tire on the drag radial. So see how it goes. Say that, guys, this is where we are. Show you on the screen. See the map of the racetrack. Right now we're looking for the tech booth, you can call it that. It's a new car, so they don't really tech them that hard. Check your helmet and stuff like that. All right, just got here to the track. We're gonna make a hot hit. In other words, we haven't given the car any time to cool down. We're just gonna see what it does right off the street, just getting here. Not a lot of cars here, so the track's gonna be pretty cold. I haven't checked the DA and I haven't checked the actual temperature, but I'll check it here in a little bit. But yep, we're gonna pull up and make a solo hit, just see what it does. All right, go for hit number two. Hit number one was pretty decent. So we've let it cool down for what, maybe half an hour?
Yeah, just about.
Maybe around there, half an hour. So let it cool down just a little bit for about half an hour, and we're gonna make another hit, bring up the RPM a little bit more. In other words, stall the converter, bring up the converter just a little bit more, see if we can get a better 60 foot, see if we can knock some times down.
Pues no van a ser, es mejor soltarle el gas.